just where it now lies, I can no longer say. I found it on a cold and November day, in the roots of a sycamore tree where it had hid so long. In a box made out of myrtle lay the bone of song. The bone of song was a jawbone, old and bruised, and worn out in the service of the muse. And along its sides and teeth were written words. Ran my palm along them, and I heard, lucky are you who finds me in the wilderness. I am the only unquiet ghost that does not seek rest. Words on the bone of song were close and small, and though their tongues were dead, I found I knew them all. In the hieroglyphs of quills and quatrain lines, Osiris, the fall of Troy, and Auld Lang Syne. Kathleen Wolverine, Magnificat, your cheating heart. The chords of a covenant king singing for the ark. Then I saw on a white space that was left a blessing written older than the rest. And it said, leave me here, I care not for wealth or fame. I'll remember your song, but I'll forget your name. Words that I sang blew off like the leaves in the wind, and perched like birds on the branches before landing on the bone again. Again. Then the bone was quiet, it said no more to me. So I wrapped it in the ribbons of a sycamore tree. And as night had come, I turned around and headed home, with a lightness in my step and a song in my bone. Lucky are you who finds me in the wilderness. I am the only unquiet ghost that does not seek rest.